Welcome back. A cop with a knack for rescuing bald eagles is making headlines for his helpful heroics. Jeremy Roth has it all in today's Take a Look at This.
This Virginia animal control deputy has made quite a name for himself. That name is the Eagle Whisperer. Stafford County Sergeant Anthony McCall just rescued his 19th bald eagle.
They're big, and when you get your hands on them, you get to see how big they are and why they're the nation's bird.
McCall says over the years, calls for injured bald eagles have increased. The latest rescued bird was found on railroad tracks. McCall works closely with local animal shelters in rehabilitating the birds, and this Eagle Whisperer has definitely embraced his unofficial nickname and his newfound calling.
I still get the butterflies, and I still get excited, you know? It's an eagle.
Take a look at what popped up in Utah. A strong storm churned up the waters of the Great Salt Lake, bringing to the surface what state park officials estimate is an early 20th century shipwreck. They say boating on the lake dates back as early as the mid-1880s, and some boats were sank and buried by storms. But similarly, mighty storms can help uncover them and provide park visitors a wavy window into the past. And finally, an amusement park in Holland is reopening and celebrating with a social media video that is unbearably cute. Walibi Holland shuttered its doors amid coronavirus concerns, but as you can see, they are out of hibernation and have paused to celebrate. For Take a Look at This, I'm Jeremy Roy.
Oh, you know who else is unbearably cute? You like that?
Yeah, you're still kissing up,
Joe,
aren't you?
Joe Mergo. But, Joe, didn't those bears look real?
They look
the way
like
they were moving around.
Yeah, real
teddy bears. How my neck is on a roller coaster. That's why I'm like.
I love roller coasters.
Jordan would be like, you're old. Yeah, maybe a little.
Yeah.